These two departments can become major cash cow centers when the advice given here is followed.
And what I think dealers are a little slow in realizing is they do have traffic, and the traffic's all around them. But it's an invisible traffic in that they are shopping on the internet. Mm-hmm. They're shopping and looking at cars, and they can do pricing, they can do color changes, et cetera, et cetera. So I think that dealers definitely need to become more proficient in their processes in their internet department. There needs to be accountability, trackability. They need to have ROI reports. They need to be tracking every dollar that's being spent, and there needs to be accountability with those departments, what's happening to those people that are touching the dealership. So they're not touching with their feet. When they show up at the dealership, they're not shopping. They're buying because they've been doing all their shopping. So for us to actually have great processes in place in our internet department, so we're converting those shoppers into a customer that's walking into our showroom floor now and they're ready to make a buying decision. That has to be the biggest opportunity when you talk about actually selling cars. Mm-hmm. The second opportunity is on that service drive where we get all those cars lined up and our service advisors are order takers. They're writing up ROs for what the customer's asking for, and the technicians aren't doing the inspections, and if they are inspecting those cars, the work isn't being sold. And you know, the beauty of that is, back in the service department, the profits are amazing. I mean, the return on investment of time there and the percentage of profit that actually makes it to the bottom line of the financial statement is a wonderful number. It's a game-changing number. Now, obviously, we got to sell them a car before we service it, so it's like the cell phone industry. You know, they sell you a phone, and they just want to get the most they can, which is a nominal amount compared to what it costs to make that phone. But the real answer for them is to sell you minutes. Mm-hmm. And that's the key for a dealership to actually have a great operation. Fixed operations is the key, but the two are connected together. And that is really the two major profit centers that I think are just screaming, pay attention to me. Mm-hmm. It's all those internet customers, and it's those service customers that no product is being sold to. And once again, they're buying their tires and their batteries and their brake jobs at all the independent lots, and they're getting their warranty work done because nobody's finding the work, nobody's selling the work.